Gattis skies one out left side of the infield. Erick Aybar makes a catch, and Hector Santiago works out of some trouble. We will head to the sixth inning with the Angels clinging to their one-run lead.